Okay, approximately 8:30, 35 to 40 guys came inside the shop. They start looting the shop, and they assaulted the guy, the staff, and then they satellite the shop.
How much of stuff has been lost, and how does the community feel? Do you think that it was a xenophobic attack?
Yes, we believe this was a xenophobic attack. It's approximately 250,000 worth of stock was burned down.